These empty enclosures, a constant reminder of what could have been.
They're like a gift to God to me.
For Ted DeSavo, his therapy ducks were more than family. They were a lifeline.
With my MS, I do go through depression at times and a lot of stress.
Blind in one eye and needing a cane to walk, Ted says his ducks provided emotional comfort. He was stunned when Wyndham officials told him the ducks were a violation of village rules.
I had them for over 5 years, the majority of them, and no one said anything. Neighbors would actually gave me a baby to try and take care of they found. I would give eggs to my other neighbor.
Not wanting to break local law, all 14 ducks were given away this summer. But now Ted wonders if his rights were violated by giving them up without a fight. A doctor wrote this letter to village officials explaining Ted's depression without his ducks and concern it could cause his MS to get worse.
I seen how happy he was when we had the ducks and how hard it was on him for us to get rid of them. Just people don't understand the emotional support that they were giving him.
I read several letters from a lawyer with Disability Rights Ohio, including one sent to the village mayor in October. According to the Fair Housing Act, local officials have to give reasonable accommodations to people with disabilities, including exceptions to land use laws. Village officials say they are open to discussing the issue in the future. Meanwhile, Ted just wants answers and his yard to be home to the animals he loves.
Oh, it's depressing because I can still see the pond and I know where they were and I know when I opened the back door they would come running to me.